Savitu Agnihotri, an artist from Chandigarh, graduated from College of Art, Chandigarh. Savitu, a self-learned artist, is bestowed with naturally ability to draw and paint since childhood. Her paintings are deeply inspired by nature and all its varied aspects. The expression of ideas and emotions, with the creation of certain aesthetic qualities, in a two-dimensional visual language have grammar of its own, like lines, colors, forms, and textures, which are used in various ways to produce sensations of volume, space, movement, and light on a flat surface. Savitu gained command over these visual elements to express her visual thoughts. Colors came into her life as a blessing and an opportunity to paint the canvas of her soul. Savitu's intent was to hone her skills, harness her creative energies, and convert her palette as a tool for self-transformation. Variant colors are blessings to the flowers, and she tries to put that blessings on her canvas, as she loves to paint flowers in her favorite medium, acrylic on canvas.